Again, it is the same beshrouded lady walking through the walls. You are not real. It cannot be. Go, now!
You will be the greatest king we ever had.
I here present to you your undoubted king. Will you maintain and preserve inviolably the settlements of the Church of England and the doctrine, worship, discipline, and government thereof, as by law established in England?